New at 5 o'clock, the Marion Police Department is mourning the loss of one of its canines. The department says a swan died after a routine training exercise last week. Police say a swan failed to negotiate a jump at a high speed and suffered a traumatic brain injury. In a statement, his handler said a swan would have taken a bullet for him and that he was the best partner. Marion police say a swan will be cremated and returned to his handler.